Did Jada pressure you to go on stage and slap Chris Rock in the face?
She's deeply passionate, and I appreciated the push.
Was this built up anger from the entanglement that your wife had?
There's probably a part of that in there, but this is so deeply not about me.
I thought it might have been. So just to be clear, you slapped Chris Rock for making a joke about your wife's bald head. But you didn't slap August for smashing your wife?
No, I was out of the country.
Oh, wow.